I'm Dr. Jody Scheffler, and I'm a cotton breeder from the United States Department of Agriculture. In 2009, officials from the Pakistani and the U.S. government got together and talked about what agricultural problems there were of mutual interest. And out of that discussion, then the Cotton Productivity Enhancement Program was created. The program deals specifically with cotton leaf curl virus, which yearly causes 20 to 40% yield losses, and that results in at least $2 billion in crop losses. One of the important parts of the program is that we've had United States and Pakistani exchanges, and a number of Pakistani scientists have come for training in the U.S. And a result of that, we've also been able to establish other collaborations. We have 5 new varieties that will soon be available to the farmer, and this will allow them to be able to grow varieties that are productive even in the presence of the virus.